Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today in this video I've got this to hide my uniform lab. But we're going to be painting this balloon. So I've got my paint palette right here. So yeah. And second of all, I'm going to try this by, well, this thing. Let's go. Okay. So if you look, guys. Smells like actually the worst. It's like green and shimmer. So I don't think we will do that. Yeah. Get it on my hands. I'll just get glitter everywhere. So yeah. I hate the smell. Imagine if you could smell, but I'll be right back, guys. Hi guys, so I'm back now, and all I've got to do is go grab something, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. Okay, so this is dried, I've done that, and this is dried. So, look on my hand. You see that white? That. So, I recommend only use for the hair. Colour hairspray. Okay, so let's paint it. So I've got to get a glass of water. So our paint palette, so we are going to be painting that pink balloon. So. Oh my gosh, this one is a leak. So I don't know what's happened yet. But okay, let's get ready. So I've got to wash this brush because it's still green from. Get off. Okay, so let's get a bright pink. Okay, so I got the pink, and I'm just gonna, oh yeah, this balloon is pink, so let's just go over it. Okay, I'm gonna put you further back, because then you can see me painting the balloon. Sorry guys, I think I might have cracked my thing. I'm going to put some water on this to make it watercolours. Oh. Here's my trench. Guys, so this is all dry. It dries really quick. So yeah, so I went over the pink. With it all on this. So you see, the pink is just rolling off. See, guys, it's coming onto the brush. Watch this; it will make it darker. Okay, let's get a purple out of our paint palette. We are going to put in this purple. Mom, I'm doing YouTube videos. Of me painting the balloon. Let's have purple. What you want to do is you want to put water on the balloon and then paint, because it gives, if you want a lighter effect, it gives that light effect. Because if you look, watch, just get this purple off, and now I'm going to add water and I'll show you the colour. Paint, well not paint, but the water. do it in one colour, you can do it in random. So yeah. And so I'm just going to make my colour darker. Now we're going to get some water. Oh. I'm going to try and do five. So now I'm just going to go in with the purple. And just make it a darker colour, but the water should change the colour. So I'll put it when it's dry. So next, we are going to be doing a lighter colour of the purple. Doesn't matter the way you get it, because I'm just doing it random. So I'm just putting it in random spots, and yeah. So I've just put it in round spaces. Now I'm just going to do like a lighter kind of colour, which is going to be this. Okay, so now I'm just going to add like a little... Oh, this one glows! Glowing kind of blue, violet. I like this. So you can put in highlights of it if you want to. So I'm putting highlights of it around where I put all my purple. And I'll be here for, you know, like a while. But this will make an effect that like it rubs in with the colour. As you can see, and it rubs into the colour and makes it like look nice and like sparkly and have that touch. So yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be here in part two. Bye!